Well, it took 2 years, but police say they got a bank robber. 36-year-old Mark Pruitt Jr. is accused of robbing Heritage Bank on Lynn Haven Parkway back in 2010. Police released this surveillance video, which led them to Pruitt. He was already behind bars in Maryland for robbery, and police extradited Pruitt to Virginia Beach and charged him with the Heritage Bank job.